First, I'd like to convey Jim's request that because of health issues, he couldn't be here today. I know he was really looking forward to this ceremony. He's so fond of Jean-Pierre and of IHES. In fact, it's because of Jean-Pierre that we're so involved with the Institute, and we can't thank him enough for engaging us with its work. It's an honor to be part of this community. So Jim and I, 2 years ago now, became co-chairs of the Friends of IHES. Jim had been or is on the board of IHES itself, and together we co-chair the American Friends Organization. Shortly after Jim and I joined, Friends, Jim suggested that we start an endowment fund for IHES in the US. He felt, having seen the endowment fund managed in France, that if we had an endowment fund in the US, we could perhaps invest a little bit more aggressively for returns that we could then send to IHES itself. And we set the goal of building an endowment of $20 million, and Simons Foundation International, which we founded, promised to match up to $10 million in donations made over the course of 3 years. Well, so far so good. In less than 2 years, Friends of IHES has managed to raise gifts and pledges, which, together with our match, bring this new endowment fund to more than $17 million. This is thanks to the generosity of many donors in the US, in the UK, and elsewhere in the world. We are making great progress toward our goal. It's been truly heartwarming to see support for mathematics in general and for IHES in particular. And it's been a great pleasure for Jim and me to meet the many people who are involved in supporting IHES. Jim and I have been having a great time promoting the importance of IHES and carrying its message around the world. We've had events organized in New York, Boston, San Francisco, and London. We've carried the message that there are good places to do science and a few great places, and IHES is one of those truly great places. We have listened to great mathematicians and scientists speak, and to great music as well, at our wonderful gala, which we held in November, called Jazz and Physics. Most importantly, we've been meeting amazing people who are part of the IHES community. Two very special people we feel lucky to have met are Claire Leese and Philip Tondeur. They value basic science. They want to support talent and creativity, and they feel that IHES is a gem in the landscape of research. Significantly, Claire Leese and Philippe recognize the impactful contributions made by Jean-Pierre Bourguignon in leading IHES. It's with deep appreciation that they've created and named this permanent professor's chair in honor of Jean-Pierre for his dedication for his leadership and for his vision. And Jim and I share all these same sentiments with Claire Lise and Philippe. And like them, we feel lucky and privileged to have crossed paths with Jean-Pierre and his wonderful wife, Annie, who have become dear friends. That's why Jim and I are especially thrilled to be matching this gift by Claire Lise and Philippe. This gift resonates with us on so many levels, but to put it simply, it's a great way to contribute to science in the making, to support an institution whose model of free and unconstrained research has proved extremely successful, and to honor Jean-Pierre, a great mathematician, leader, and friend. I want to thank you again, Claire Lise and Philippe, for making all this happen. And I'm really looking forward to meeting the first holder of the Jean-Pierre Bourguignon chair and to hearing from him. Thank you.